Timeline. Timelines are the number lines that show when things happen. It can show events that happen in different years or months or days and even the hours. We can quickly see which event comes first or last with the help of timeline. We can see which event come before or after another event. Now here are some events which I have pasted. Now first of all, in a timeline we have to arrange the event in a proper order. Now this is my timeline. I have drawn a horizontal line and I have divided this line in different parts. Here we have to arrange the different event. As you can see, I have different festivals on this piece of paper. Now first, this one is Mahashivratri on February month, March month, then May, then September, October and then November. So first is the February month. So first event is my Mahashivratri, which is on 21st February 2020. So now I am going to paste it. This is my first event. Now after February month, which is the next month? March. So next event is my Holi, the festival of colors, which was celebrated on 10th of March year 2020. So this is my second event of my year 2020. Now February, then March, then comes April. Since there is no festival on April, next one is May. Eid was on 25th of May 2020. So this will be my third event of my timeline. Now after May, June is there. So there is no festival here on June, not a July also. August also, there is no any event on August. So next is September, that is Ganesh Puja. 1st September 2020 was Ganesh Puja. So my next event is Ganesh Puja. After September, October is the next month, that is Durga Puja. So Durga Puja was on 24th October 2020. This is my second last event of my timeline. Now the last one is the Deepavali, that is on 14th November 2020. The festival of lights and lamps. So in this way I can arrange all my festival in a proper order and in a sequential order, so that we can quickly see event comes first or last. Thank you.